Hello everybody, BERJAYA School of Culinary Arts. We're doing today a haggis, the traditional Scottish Worms Night food. Okay, then we got a heart and we got the lung. This is an outside in. Normally, as it's this side, okay. So we put it nicely this side, and we will boil it together on the hand to finalize the haggis. Oat and organic barley. We're choosing the same we do with the barley. Also 75 gram. 75 plus a container tin. Okay, there we are, 75 tara. And we toast it in the oven. It is really get nice, flavorful. It's hot and cracking. You can hear the cracking. Yes. We chop it roughly, not to a fine flour, just to cut it a little bit. You see, it's open already. Everything goes in our mixture, including skin and full fiber. Your hand, okay. A half teaspoon mace, the outer skin of the nutmeg. 1 teaspoon of nutmeg. Black pepper. Choose some nice cooked black pepper. 2 teaspoon. Important because you see, it's like a cushion. This are cooked. Inside the stomach. Really press it in because the fat made it a very elastic part now. Right? Thank you.
Bah, you're on a sonsy face, great chieftain o' the pudding race. Aboon the mar, you tak your place, bench stripe or fair. Weel, are you worthy, go a grace, as lang's me air. The groaning trencher there you fill, your hurties like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend a mill in time of need, or through your pores the juice distill like amber beet.
Thank you.